morning, everyone. I've got a new way, and I'm going to attempt to show y'all how I'm going to go about this. My bottoms are not doing good at all. They don't fit properly. My gums have shrunk a lot. So, there went my tops. Whoops. Okay. What I've been doing is, you can see, I'm taking me a Q-tip here. And I'm getting it all around. I seem to be getting a better fit doing this. I still get a little ooze. Nothing like I did. Sorry about that. Whoops. Trying to make it where you guys can see what I'm doing here. This up here. The big thing with me is here. Perfect. This side. Okay. You guys got a picture here. Okay. Now, I'm going to take the Holy Grip powder. And what I'm doing is shaking that around so it gets even, as you see. Okay. Like I said, guys, these are super. Now I'm going to take some water in a spray bottle. Sorry, I'm half asleep this morning. Going out to breakfast with some friends. Last thing I need are these bad boys to come loose on me. So, I'm going to allow this to sit. And this is what it looks like. Give it a little more water. Then I'm gonna apply just a little more, especially in my trouble spots, which is these, and I shake it, and once more, I'm gonna apply this water. Now, guys, I have got, yes, I have a mess, but these bad boys, let me put them in, hold them down, it says 30 seconds. I'll just walk up. Okay. Let me get my tops in. They're in. Not loose. Fit good. Sorry. Yeah, so they're fitting better. Time to get ready. Get that try. See how it works for you. I think it does pretty good. That was the Poly Grip paste and powder.